3 kilometers to the marine city Neo Mu. Tachyon radar showing no enemy activity.
As you know, two of our top secret super reactors have been the target of Geth Jerk attacks. Therefore, we must assume that the enemy will continue their attack on the other 3 reactors. Make no mistake, there is absolutely no way that we are going to lose Margarita. Her creator gave up her life to build the shield, and we will give up ours to defend it.
Our creator?
Yo, Gramps. What was the deal with that whole 24 hours thing you were talking about in the shuttle?
The super reactors only pump out enough juice to power Margarita for exactly 24 hours. After that, poof! Bleeding edge stuff, you know.
Then what are we doing just standing around? Let's hit them where it counts.
We knew this day was a-coming, so we whipped up a little something sure to stop them invaders in their tracks. Feast your peepers on the Shirogane Comet!
The Shirogane Comet?
As long as she is not as frail as our maker.
Roof! My baby's a super dreadnought class weapon on a 10-year orbit around Earth. An antimatter particle cannon, capable of knocking a whole planet off her rocker in an instant. We finished her up after Earth Defense War II, see? And disguised her as a comet to throw everyone off the scent. Now, we wait 24 hours for them jerks to come into firing range, and victory is ours!
Wow, yeah, cool story, bro. Would've been nice if you shared that sooner.
Alas! I must agree with Blue.
You do realize we spent an entire day on the Shirogane Comet during Sentinel's orientation.
Neo Mu at 1,000 meters. Entering range of enemy Hydro radar.
All right, team. Review time. Neo Mu is under heavy attack from a large enemy force. There is no doubt that they are after the super reactor we've hidden there. Your mission is to push back the enemy and defend Neo Mu's super reactor at all costs. Everyone clear?
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger!
The ankle biter.
Oh, Luca, I asked Green to put him in a holding cell to keep him safe.
Oui, I found it to be the perfect job for Yellow.
To put a child in a cell, it is not right. This I could not do.
You guys.
The super reactor is in danger. Team, let's move!
Roger!
None of this is working!
The spikes, they are quite dangerous!
What do we do?
Shokumare!
Ich, do unto others. Ni, home is where the heart is. San, reach for your dreams.
Wow, look who's here!
Ah, finally!
Shi, drink in moderation. Go, honesty is the best policy. Look, the good old days are over.
This is his thing, right?
Oui. There are 100 of these, no?
Shit. Perhaps I have met my match. Hachi. Yes, I have met my match. Q. Let us have a match.
Combat! Get to the combat! Save the rest for later!
The rest will come later! Wonder Eyes, fight them!
Master of ninjutsu, the wonderful one from the Shinshu Japan field office, Momoe Byakoi, a.k.a. Wonder White!
Red, are you, like, hiding a teleprompter somewhere?
Vile doers of evil, prepare to answer for your crimes! Unite Crawl!
Wonder White, master of the wonderful Ryu, Banzai!
If it isn't the naughty little children I've been hearing so much about.
Identify yourself.
So, you're the big man in charge then? Precious. Think you can take charge of the Zhen?
What? Who are you calling Precious?
Oh, he's so cute when he gets all worked up. Let's see what you got, big boy.
Enough!
Red space matches his sentinel suit. Very chic.
Oh, do not worry, Red. That cougar is not going to bite a sweet little thing like you.
Did you just call me a cougar?
You heard me, Foundation Face.
How dare you? I was doing my turn on the catwalk while you were still in diapers.
Oh, and who was in the audience? Ever? Cougars too?
Oh, come over here and say that to my face, you ditzy cheerleader-looking pom-pom-headed
Go scare me! Mama!
I sell your flight!
This is it, Vision. You have a date with my Valiantium blade that's long overdue!
The blue!
Stung by the Valiantium blade!
Ooh, it feels wonderful. A little higher next time.
I'm gonna kick...
Oh, I'm just getting warmed up. Such a haplessly big sword. Are we compensating for something, Baby Blue? Don't see what's so wonderful about you. A mystery to be unraveled next time, I suppose.
Team, we can't leave a man behind. We have to save Blue. Blue, are you all right?
Hands off, bro. I'm good.
But...
I said I'm good!
Blue, we're a team. You can't just run off solo like that.
Well, just because Nelson says you're a leader don't make you one, and it sure don't make you mine.
Blue, put a lid on it. You and your ego put the entire team at risk.
Pink, it's all right.
No, Pink, it's not all right. Just because you couldn't fight your way out of a designer bag doesn't mean you get to harsh my game.
Excuse me?
Let us settle this later, like civilized wonderful ones, no? This place is not stable.
Out of my way, Bonaparte. I've got some harshing to do.
Bring it. Nobody who tastes the sting of my Valiantium blade lives to tell the tale.
Stop it! Both of you! That's an order! Stop it!
Unbelievable! I wasn't aware you had time in your schedule for infighting.
If it isn't... Who are you?
But if you're dead set on diving off the deep end, don't let me stop you.
She is right! We do not have time for these, my friends! Everyone, calm down!
He says after he kicks me in the badonkadonk. What are you doing?
Ta-ta for now.
Yeah.
Could have been better.